So I'm like, I gotta show love to Private Selection. So this is y'all's early book.
Wow!
How'd you get the design for it? Yeah.
Bocce Bomber coming in hot.
Boy, what do you got in your hand?
The early bird of early birds.
You guys should remember, we met this gentleman at SneakerCon in Fort Lauderdale. Not sure why he just popped up here in Dallas, but he says he's got something for the early
I
bird boys.
I see a little something sticking on the side over here, bro.
You know, after the SneakerCon video, y'all posted me like a little 5-minute segment.
Right.
I woke up overnight, I have like 600 followers. So I'm hitting up Rico, you remember Rico? Mm-hmm. And he's like, bro, you're on Private Selection's YouTube. I was like, let me go check it out. So I was like, oh shit, man. So ever since then, I've been getting a lot of people buying my shorts from Dallas, everything. So I'm like, I gotta show love to Private Selection. So this is y'all's early book.
Wow.
How'd you get the design for it? Who gave you the design to do this?
It was on y'all's shirt.
You just took it off of the
shirt?
Yeah.
Stole it from the corner. Wow.
This is so cool.
And the coolest
part about it. I have to call Ian real quick.
Yeah, you know, it takes up the whole table.
This is so tight.
This thing is huge.
It's got wires. I'm afraid to pick it up. It's got lights.
Yeah.
It's got a remote.
Come on. So that's about what?
Very important. Very quick. So do you remember we met Achi Bomber in Fort Lauderdale, right? Achi just walked in right now. He said he's been getting a ton of love and orders and stuff for all of his products ever since we posted them on the YouTube. And so he just pulled up with a giant EBB cutout with the neon lights in the back.
Yo, look how crazy this is.
You can see the color lighting up.
So I was debating because I was going to put a shelf here, but then it would have taken away from the wing.
Nah, this is perfect. Yeah. This is so cool.
So he grabbed the early bird from the t-shirt. And turned it into a giant cutout, bro.
Like a little worm. Little wormy.
It was hard to pull it off there, but as soon as I seen it, I was like, that's the perfect piece.
And you couldn't ask us for the design, because then we would catch on to what you were doing.
So I was like, I'm just going to pop
up.
Yeah,
so anyway.
This is what I do anyway.
This is going up in the office ASAP. This is so fucking tight. Man, thanks, man. Can I get a hug?
Hell yeah, that's tight. Got the gloss with the glitter on it.
Yeah, so it's a two-stage epoxy and I'm mixing it like carbon metallic flake.
But that's what we do we did the epoxy in our room over here and we did the glitter on there and everything. And then they did the table counter on here with the gold flakes.
I watch everything, man, but crazy. Like I said, after that video, dude, like, so this is like my clothing line that I started.
Right.
All my sales are in Dallas and Cali, like Dallas.
Well, now you're about to have more Dallas because we're plugging this one in the episode too. You know, so
the reason that I came was I had four pieces to deliver in Dallas, and it's cheaper to bring all of them and just pay for gas than do $160, $180 a piece for shipping. But I had to bring this in the store. I take wood, solid hand cut it, hand paint it. I put wireless LED on the back of it. I can ship it. It's AchiBombersClub.com. Instagram is AchiBomberOG.
Complete custom cutout. You can make whatever, right?
Like I said, I could even do you.
I need a full fit Larry cutout. It's only right that I get one. So I'm gonna go ahead and commission that because I'm so excited about this that I can only imagine the full fit Larry one's gonna be proper. So yeah, we're gonna have to make that happen. All right, guys, hell of a day over here. One guest to the next. Right now we got one and only Pressa Armani. Now, you're from Canada, correct?
Yeah, from Toronto, Canada.
Originally from Canada. So we got Pressa Armani down here from Canada. We're about to check some things out, see what this man likes, what kind of shoes he's into, figure out a little more about this guy. So right off the top, my man's on the road and you already know how it is with the travel shoes. For us, it's a lot of foam runners. I see a lot of people come in with Air Forces. Today, Pressa's got the Yeezy Slide on. Obviously, that's the travel shoe.
When you
wake up in the morning, is that like the go-to for you, throw on the Yeezy Slide?
Yeah, man, like this, I go to the Yeezy Slides more than shoes when I'm in like comfortable places, you know? Yeah.
Are you a Nike or an Adidas guy?
More of a Nike guy.
More of a Nike guy. What's the, so like in-
but I do fuck with Yeezys though. Yeah. I wear a lot of Yeezys a lot.
Do you have a favorite Yeezy style, like the 350s, the 700s?
I like any blue Yeezys.
There you go.
Anything blue I like, you know?
So tell me about, like, there's certain, the shoes change in the United States based off of where you live, right? So up north, Cass is wearing like New Balance and things like that. Is there like a Toronto shoe?
Toronto? We like a lot of like retro Jordans, like even like the Green Beans. All that. All right,
I like that. You know what I mean? I like that.
That's dope. I mean, retro Jordans. You know, I grew up wearing 1 to 23 Jordans all my life, so.
Yeah, that was preference right off the rip.
All my shoes were 1 to 23. Yeah. You know what I mean?
That's super dope. So, when it comes to clothes, obviously, the way our store is broken down is you might see a lot of stores like this, but they have a lot of resale stuff, right? But we do a lot of both. We have resale and retail. So if a kid comes in here and they want the newest V-Loan or gallery department, I got you. But if you come in and you just want like some ice cream, BBC, that
yeah,
kind of stuff,
a mixture.
You know what I mean? I want everybody to be able to come in and find something that they like.
Do you
have like clothing brands that you gear towards, or you see something that you like and you know, I'm gonna put together a fit with that and you're gonna rock it?
So like I wear like, I'm a hype beast, like I got one of these stores too, so.
You own one?
Yeah, so I like
Dunks. What's it called?
Dunks. I'm gonna keep it on the low, you know? I like Dunks, I like Essentials, I like Jordans, you know what I mean? Bape.
That's dope.
I like a lot of Bape. You got any Bape for these
I
things?
I do, come on, come on with it. This bottom row here is gonna start all the Bape.
Where the hoodies at?
You are in Texas in March.
They don't really fuck with hoodies out
there.
No,
no, it's just too hot right now.
Yeah, I know.
I typically like there's still some sweats in here, but just no hoodies.
Nah, I forgot. Oh, there's a hoodie right here. Oh no, but that's XL. Nah, you right. You on some summer shit.
Yeah, man.
Alright.
Like even right now, Supreme is still dropping like puffers and stuff. And Cause, North Face, but they dropping it in summer.
So it's
like
I don't want a hoodie.
Yeah, so
I need some shirts. You ain't got no Supreme logo?
Got the Burberry joints. Got your regular ones.
How much is the Burberry?
Diamond logo. Let me check.
I think I'm gonna get the Cripsha and keep it blue logo. How much for this chrome hat?
$900 for the Burberry.
The chrome hat?
The chrome hat? $7.
Let me see this one.
Yeah, that corduroy one's where is that? So what brought you to Dallas? What you got going on in town?
Dallas, I got a show today. Y'all gotta come out and fuck with me at the show.
Trees too?
Yeah, man, Trees.
Oh yeah, bro, we
opening,
there.
I'm opening for Jesus.
Yeah, nah, we going. We'll be there. That's dope, man. Trees is a nice spot. Have you performed in Dallas before?
Nah, this is my first time in that performing in Dallas. I've been to Dallas, but this is my first time.
You eating any food here yet?
Nah, I'm looking for some Jamaican food. You know where to get?
Well,
you know where I could get some Jamaican food?
Yes, I had to find the name of the spot. I know exactly the perfect place.
Send me it, man. I fuck with your store though. Your store is hard.
So Scotty and I, we started off just working in a clothing store.
Where
like
you
this.
From? You from out here?
Yeah, yeah. Like 10 years ago, then I moved to LA when I was a kid. When I was like 15, and that's what got me into all this stuff. And then brought it back to Texas. Met Scotty. We've been at it for 10 years. So we just went from the two kids working
Where's
in the
Scotty
clothing
from?
Store to
from
he's
out
from
here?
He's from Austin. Yep. And we just kept going till we got where we was trying to go. And then we started the YouTube channel, started documenting all the stuff we was doing, and then that really just took it to a whole different level. So
you got any shorts?
Small and green.
What shirt can I wear with this?
You gotta get an offset.
So I can wear this?
Yep. Yeah, exactly. You need an offset. So I'll even do like this cream and orange, then we'll have the green offset.
Where'd it go?
It's not even the same green.
Bro, it don't gotta be exactly the same green, bro. They can't see that from down there.
That will always be a forever argument.
Yeah, the colors, yeah.
But
I don't like to match that hard, like, you know?
No, yeah, exactly. That's why I was suggesting I would offset it, but I would have taken it to, you know what I'm saying? Like a whole different
with these
colors.
Uh-huh,
yeah. Uh-huh. And then I would have matched the shoes to the shirt and then just let the green be in between.
Mm-hmm.
Excellent choice. It's one of the craziest V-Loan shirts too with that sublimation.
Where's Ski Mask? You got Ski Mask?
Yeah, not just
it's the one that goes with them sweats.
Holding up. Sweats.
Yeah.
You want that?
Be like a whole little fit.
So we got one fit picked out. One with the Supreme Al Green with the V-Loan sweat. But we also had the matching ski mask, so we're gonna put that together. That's one thing.
Yo, give me.
We got that so far. The squad wasn't having the V-Loan with the V-Loan, so we had to separate it a little bit.
With these.
That's literally perfect with the six
right here.
Yeah, that's good.
All right, you got the small logo gallery.
Nah, not that one.
Okay, this one's extra small, the blue.
Wait on that one, put that right here.
The four
okay.
That one can go with this.
Yeah, that one is what that's for. That was for sure a fit, sure. So that was a go. You got the gallery with the orange. Yeah, you need that one. That's for the off-white.
Yeah.
Okay.
This.
Okay. Yeah.
And then did you get the mask to go down?
Yes, right here.
Okay, yeah.
Yep.
I didn't see it.
Yep.
Give me your guess now.
Strange Love.
Boom. We had another special guest. Big shout out to Pressa for coming through. Can't wait to watch the show tonight. It's gonna be a good night.
Yeah, for real.
So appreciate you coming through, my man.
Appreciate
it. Hope you enjoyed the shop.
And we'll definitely see you again tonight. Man, you know what I mean? They came and looked out for me in Dallas. Hottest shit in Dallas.
Yes, sir.
My show tonight. And look out for Gardner Express.
There we go.
There it is.
Press Machine. Follow me on Instagram, Pressa.Armani.
Let's get it.